Welcome back to Darksiders 3, guys. Now we have horrible, horrible journey back to where we were. Horrible journey. Not looking forward to it. There's normally two in that one, I don't know. See, what the fuck? Why is there an arcane shard in these guys? And I guess I'm not really complaining, but... Never get hit by that guy. Man, I wish I didn't have to do this. I don't like this part. Baby. Oh God. Fucking guy every time. Yep, you're done. Well played. Alright, now this part I don't like. I feel like I'm under attack by somebody. Huh? What the fuck? How do you get down there? I wonder. Are the souls gonna come up to me? Yeah! Alright, I'm gonna make a jump for it. Nope. Oops. My bad. What? Oh, yeah. Okay. All you fools, not one of you guys have a respite for me. Bitch. Come on. What you scared of? Yeah, that's right. Back up. Punk. Alright, so this guy makes me a little nervous. That one last time, huh? Alright, that's right. I used this guy to fucking open that door. Fuck, there's so much I have to do still. Oh good, the one guy's not back. Yay, got my respite back. Ugh. Really? Almost never take damage from those guys. Alright, we're just about back. Oh, God. I don't get that. Sometimes you hit that thing, it explodes. I don't know, you know? Sometimes you just don't know. Alright. This fucking guy killed me last time. Oh, yeah, baby. You ain't getting no kills this time, motherfuckers. Yeah. That's right. In your butt. And I got my souls back. Cause I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Woo, you don't want none, bro. Shit's about to get apocalyptic up in this mother. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. You fucker. You fucker. He almost got me. Apocalyptic stuff. I was losing my shit yesterday. I was losing it. You guys ever screamed at your computer? Ah, I hate you! How about this one? No, face it. There you go. Now you can get that one. Uh-uh. Don't try to be squaring up to me. Give me your souls. Alright, how do I get in there? Alright, so the path is that way. This looks like a door. There's stuff above me. Can't jump up there just quite yet. Well then, there's some more stuff up there. Oh, okay, so come out there, jump across there, bada boom, bada bing. How you doing? Apparently she can breathe forever. Uh-oh. I don't see any... Oh. Well, no. Maybe through the waterfall? Maybe through there? What is that? Alright, let's come over here real quick. No, not through the waterfall. Well, I didn't even see that wind thing there the first time. Such vibrant, beautiful colors. Uh-oh. Woo! All right, so that's up. Let's go check it out.
Cause I'm a soul man.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, baby. Behind the waterfalls. This looks like you can break it later, maybe. Behind the waterfalls. Okay. So we got that. We hit the secret stuff right behind there. I thought there was like a glowing item over here, but I guess not. swear I heard something. Open sesame! Shit is getting real. Oh. Why didn't you open? And then I jump in and I'm killed. Imagine that. Great. Which one's gonna burst out? Oh god! Oh, you frickin' monster. Alright. Ugh! Started freaking out with my buttons there. Straight up. If I was on like a super low difficulty, it wouldn't even matter, but freaking a couple hits on this and you're dead. Open sesame. I need some more respite, por favor. See, I got too many souls on me. I need a save point. There we go. You're open. Now if I die, it's a little quicker. Oh! Speak of the save point, devil. Felgrim, so nice to see you, my friend.
Take your time.
No, I don't think I will take my time. I want that. I want that a lot. This.
All right. As you wish.
This is what we're gonna do, buddy. This is what we're gonna do. What am I doing?
Well, now.
Let's see. 800.
Greetings.
Yeah.
Take your time.
No, I don't want to take my time, you know?
An excellent choice.
Yo.
As you wish. Do make...
So I got my fucking armor. Oh, okay. No, that's not it.
sure they scream, horseman.
Yeah, baby.
Greetings. This will be fun for both of us.
Wait, let's see what else he has.
Take your time.
He has an infinite amount of those, huh?
As you wish.
All right, let's level up.
This will be fun for both of us.
There.
As you wish.
Nothing to lose now. Nothing to lose now. I really need to start leveling that up. Boom. Yeah, look at that armor. Nice. So I've got 15 flame arcane damage, physical damage reduction, and plus 5 larger. That's a good set of armor right there. Worth it. Worth every damn demon soul I just spent on it. You know why? Because feck those demons. Where the fuck am I? Oh no, once I go down, can I get back up? Let me go see something. What's around the other corner? I have a specific area I think I'm looking for. Honestly, that might be a piece of armor that you might want to invest in early on. We'll see how it works out, but I feel like this is a trap down here. Oh yeah. Oh. Well, everything that I have killed up to that point is back alive again. And I was right, it was a trap. I was not expecting that guy to be there. Luckily, I only lost 250 souls. I would have had to have been a lot more careful if that save point hadn't been there, though. Not so careless. Where did he come from? Thank you. God. Oh, God. I'm dying. I still don't know. I still don't see where he came from. He must have been hanging on the wall or something. Well, we made progress, contrary to what I thought was going to happen. Get it on the first try. I feel like I'm about to end up in, like, a fucking boss fight, though. I'm gonna have to fight those guys every time. Oh my God. Sometimes you just know. You just know. Oh, God. Woo. Feed me your souls. Those fucking things. You got little fucking bugs and shit. Fragmente! Oh, is that... No? What is this building doing down here? Alright, there's another hole to crawl into. I'm a soul man. Now it's gonna have me crawl into the hole with this super creature. Awesome. Oh God! Oh God, I'm terrified. I'm terrified. Oh God, I'm terrified. Let's do this. How about that? I mean, that's why it's there, right? That's right. Okay. Are you supposed to land on that thing? Because, like, getting back onto it's fucking impossible. I'm just an idiot, I think. There we go. Yeah. What was that? Ah. I like it. Thank you for finally breaking. Like, that looks breakable. That was a heck of a mini boss fight right there. Not too bad because we were able to transform. This looks like a special area. Why is that moving?
Bastards never stood a chance, did they?
Whom?
Earthlings of any species.
Perhaps you can light the way with your scintillating personality. If so, do it quietly. I don't think we're alone.
What's in here? Oh my gosh. Look, there's a hole to crawl around. Maybe I should go check it out. So I'm gonna have to frickin' kill whatever this is before that opens up. Super. I'm gonna go around a corner, the whole room's gonna light up because it's fucking the fire beast of Mordor. Oh shit. What is it? Oh, I know what it is. Fuck. Ah! I feel like I used two of the respites there by accident. something's moving around. Forward to freaking moving forward anymore. Oh. Okay. Shoot. I feel like going all the way back. I just want to go back to my save point, my safe home. Am I supposed to make note of these little cubby holes to hide in? Are they purposely adding these sounds? I know I killed everything. Oh my god. What in the... What in the holy donkey shit is that? Okay, there's light. Oof. Oh, what? You were dead as fuck, buddy. Oh, yeah. Nice.
What would you... This will be fun for both of us.
There we go.
As you wish. Oh, do make sure they scream, horseman.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Where did that fool come from? Where did that fool come from? Well, I didn't lose shit, thank God. Yeah, let's go.
Your knees.
Woo! Oh, man.
Your time has come.
Somebody got better at blocking. Oh, what? Thank you, come again. Oh, another one? Well, there's definitely a boss fight coming up. Oh! Get up there. Damn it. About to get a new weapon. Go fight this guy. Hopefully without interruption. Alright, let's survive this. Let's survive this. What's up? Y'all bitch made now. These guys are kind of creepy. No. Oh my god, dude. Really? He spat on me? He fucking spat on me and killed me. Fuck you. Really? That's nonsense. Ah! Always fuck that attack up. Wow. I'm like totally thrown off now. I was wrong, dude. Thank you. Come here. I want my Nephilim's respite. Give me some more. Huh. One of you's gotta have something for me. None of you? None of you. Well, I got everybody again. Rejuve. Let's go into the inventory real quick. What is a rejuve core? It's not in there. Undying shard. No. Interesting. Not in your weapons. Not in there. Not in here. I'm not sure what that just did, that rejuvenation core. Okay. Well, at any rate, I'm pretty sure the armor has helped out quite a bit. There's a person. One of these times, I feel like I'm gonna go in this room. This person's gonna be like, help! And then they're gonna get killed by something. Yep. Go on and get out of here. I think it's about time to level up part of my weapon again. Definitely something up there. Definitely something up there. Oh, coming up on something bad. We are coming up on something horrible.
Mistress, your talisman.
We're close.
This time you watch. You do not speak.
Greed, this will be fun for both of us. As you wish. You make sure they scream, horseman.
Alrighty, guys. I'm gonna take a quick break, give the dog a little walk, and then obviously right around here is a boss fight right around that corner, because that's what they just told us. So I'm gonna come right into this and get my ass kicked. But I'll see you guys here shortly.